ELEXIS, that stands for European Lexicographic Infrastructure, is a research project dedicated to opening up dictionaries, linguistic data, and language tools for European communities.
ELEXIS is a research infrastructure project, which means that we are creating tools and services and gathering data, particularly for lexicographers, so that they would be able to use these services, tools and data for their research.
Working together closely with the scientific community in countries all across Europe, the 17 project partners are developing innovative digital solutions to automatically link up dictionaries of many different languages and make them available via a common open access platform, while building up a community of users and giving them the training and know-how they need.
It's a very challenging task because lexicographers across Europe have very different levels of competence and expertise, work on different languages, and so we have a very, very wide user base.
Faced with the challenge of providing a useful and sustainable resource for a diverse community, the project partners started by consulting those who shall ultimately benefit from it, the users. To obtain an overview of current lexicographic practices and find out what tools, services, and training opportunities users require, they carried out two surveys among the lexicographic community.
We have asked almost 160 lexicographers from 45 countries, and the survey we had two parts, for lexicographers and for institutions. We also asked what kind of tools do lexicographers need and what kind of services. There are three parts, like corpus query system, dictionary systems, and automatic acquisition of data.
One of the things that we've discovered speaking to lexicographers is that technology is actually not the ultimate challenge. Technology is something that can be solved if you have enough people and resources to work on it. But for lexicography, we have a different kind of challenge, which is more in the social and cultural domain. Not all lexicographers have made the switch to the digital, and not all the institutions in Europe understand the importance of sharing data, of producing open resources, etc.
The varied crowd of potential future users came together for the first time in February 2019. For the ELEXIS Observer event in Vienna to find out more about the project. Already, there is no shortage of ideas on how to participate and make use of the infrastructure.
I'm working with Sanskrit dictionaries. We have a very big collection of Sanskrit dictionaries, and I'm here to find out how can we link our dictionaries to the ELEXIS infrastructure.
I actually think that the digital methods, anything that has to do with it in language-related studies, is the future of the research in the humanities.
The idea of linking isolated people working in their own group, making standards for it, and working collaboratively, that's an aspect that I think it's very interesting, and that's why we are interested in finding more things out.
I'm an expert in corpus linguistics, and I'm trying to build a bigger research center in applied digital linguistics. I try to build expertise in my people, for my people in Romania, who are more or less beginners at this stage.
What I find promising about the project ELEXIS is what I find promising about lexicography and linguistics nowadays. It is a way to build an infrastructure that is predicated on identifying patterns in language development and language interconnectivity, and identifying reliable protocols for automation of these patterns and building knowledge-based databases. This is primarily what my interest is.
We have lots of dictionaries, and I'm very much looking forward to getting new ideas from here how to do electronic dictionaries in a little bit smarter way than perhaps we are doing it today.
But what is the smartest way? For the technical implementation of the ELEXIS vision, researchers are relying on technologies like natural language processing and machine learning. They are training software to automatically connect previously standalone and less accessible language resources, and they are linking it to a multilingual semantic network, creating a new resource known as the Dictionary Matrix.
So the goal of this work package is to link dictionaries both monolingually, so between two dictionaries of the same language, and also cross-lingually, including dictionaries of different languages. And this is achieved with sense-level linking, so we try to actually get down not just the lemmas, but also the individual senses and find correspondences between different dictionaries and even dictionaries in different languages of the senses that are listed in this dictionary. So when we're linking two different dictionaries, we're using the linked open data standards, and then we hope that the dictionaries that we link will form part of the wider linguistic linked open data cloud, which includes other resources such as corpora, typologies, and other linguistic resources.
In order for ELEXIS to be really sustainable, however, it needs to invest not only in technology, but also in building up a user community, educating a new generation of lexicographers, and providing them with the know-how they need to effectively make use of the new infrastructure.
Training and education is very important for a project like ELEXIS. In order to make sure that we have users who can actually benefit from the infrastructure that we are building, we have to make sure that they are trained and educated in using the infrastructure. We hope that through the production of training materials, through the organization of various workshops, etc., we'll be able to close the gap or make it smaller between the more well-advanced communities and lesser resource communities. In other words, we won't be teaching people only how to use certain tools and resources, but we'll try to use our educational measures to actually help with the, it's an overused expression, but with the paradigm shift in making sure that really all the lexicographers in Europe understand the importance of open access, shared resources, exchanging knowledge, and things like that.
So what we are trying to do in ELEXIS is actually create a community that will use all the services and tools that we develop.
As ELEXIS evolves and the community grows, new participants are always welcome. Are you a lexicographer, researcher, student, or future user interested in the infrastructure? Do you want to gain access to data and tools, exchange data and expertise, and keep up to date with the newest developments? Join the community now. Find more information at elex.is.
Well, there are so many new ideas around, and so by ELEXIS project we get to know each other and get to know better solutions, and probably we are stepping into a new era of lexicography.
ELEXIS is a European project, but the aim is actually a bit higher, so to cover all languages in the world, and we are working on that, so I hope that in the end the impact will be global, not just European.